Hi and welcome to the VidTechy YouTube channel. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel to get more useful YouTube tips and hacks. This video will show you how to backup your YouTube channel. By using this method, you can backup your entire channel videos and everything and save it to your own hard drive. To do this, click the link below to takeout.google.com. In your browser, type this URL. In the video description below, we will provide you with this link. Open the URL takeout.google.com. When you visit this URL, you need to log in using your Google account. So I'm already logged in with my VidTechy account. It will show this. In the case of having more than one Google account, you'll need to log in using the Gmail account you created for your YouTube channel. Logging in with your Gmail account for that specific channel that you want to take backup will result in the following page. By default, all options are selected. As you can see, 42 of 43 have been selected. Chrome, a blogger, everything is selected. In this case, you need to deselect everything. Scroll down to the bottom of this page. At the end of this page, you will find a YouTube video and YouTube music. This is what you need to click. Then you have two options to choose from. You can take backup in HTML and JSON formats. For now, just leave it as it is. Here, you will find all the details like videos, subscriptions, etc. By default, everything is selected. It is possible to deselect specific items here, such as stories or subscriptions, if you do not wish to receive them. In this example, I will leave all this blank and click Next. Once you go to the next step, it shows an Export Once option. For this example, I'm going to leave Export Once. So if you want every 2 months for 1 year, then you can choose this option, and then you can choose the zip format as well as the size. Once you have chosen everything you need, you can create and export. Once it exports, it takes a while. It depends on the size of your YouTube channel. It will export everything. Once the export has been completed, you can see a zip folder like this, take out something like this. This is the folder it exported with all your videos and everything. This way, you can export your entire YouTube channel. Please subscribe to our channel to get more useful videos about YouTube marketing. Thanks for watching.